обойду его. Прошу помощи. Граната. Братья, я обойду его. Помогите мне.
Put those there. Thank you. Okay, so he's dead now. That's a really nice rifle. Quickly. Jeez, that was fast. Okay, so lots of people trying to kill me. And my game not cooperating with me when I'm trying to play. So, yeah. Okay. We're going to take a quick break real quick while I try to get this fixed. And then we'll be back to life. All right.
Как отмочит? Вот, например.
Right,
говорит как-то генерал рядовой.
Я
так
yet.
Вижу рядовой.
It's
ты что-то охрененно умный.
So,
тот такой: кто я? Ну так не я же.
Take you out. All of you out.
Говорят, эти твари по ночам стали
нападать. Don't have ammo for you. I have ammo for you. You are 45 ammo. Okay. Just a queue there. Fine. So I'm going to go talk to you because I need ammo. I need ammo. I can't issue anymore. So you won't issue me any ammo.
Все живыми отсюда выберемся.
Jerk.
В военном городке к генералу приходит жена капитана.
I do have a little bit.
Товарищ генерал, я нашла в кармане у мужа лифчик. Ну, как мне
быть? Don't need that.
Давайте мне, я сам разберусь. Вечером генерал возвращается домой.
We don't need that.
Забытый в кармане лифчик находит жена. Дорогой, ты такой шутник.
Okay.
А я все думаю, где я его оставила?
I'm ready. Let's go. Move out.
Ice, get to the roof. The rest of you, follow me.
So we're gonna go in here, we're gonna go upstairs. We're gonna go on sniper duty. We're going to shut off our light.
Get in position.
I'm trying. Okay, we're in position. And it tabbed on me again. I wish it would stop doing that. They're over there praying, doing all their fun stuff. Is there anywhere to go in here? Nope. Okay, so it's just up here.
Let's wait until they get to the center of the yard. Great shot, Major.
Reload. Reloading the ammo. And there are people over here. People over here. Too many trees, man. Too many trees. You're dead. Those guys are still over there, moving their heads around.
Я обойду его и уничтожу. Нужно прикрытие.
Come down a little bit. Nope. Still can't get a beat on him. Hello, welcome to the channel.
Монолита погиб. Тебе не скрыться, дерьмо.
Okay, so you're dead. You don't have anything I want. And I am not going over there to search for that guy. Why? Because he doesn't have what I want either.
We thank you, O Monolith, for revealing the cunning plans of your enemies to us. May your light shine down on the souls of the brave soldiers who gave their lives in service to your will. Onward, warriors of the Monolith.
So I'm just going to let you know, while I am playing this, I do have a few issues with mouse control going off the rails.
To those who burned the holy power of the Monolith.
Then, you know, minimizing my game. I have yet to figure out how to fix this issue. I do apologize. But I'm still having fun. Yeah, I'd love to, but I really don't know how to pronounce your name, bro. Time to go loud. I think it's time to go loud.
Не уйдешь, враг Монолита. Ты не получай слепец лук Монолита.
Somebody's got a big gun.
Нужно прикрытие. Убивайте врагов.
I see anybody from over here.
Противника, прикройте. Ты не скроешься от слуг монолита.
And shotgun to the back of the head. This would be a lot easier if I had infrared night vision, but I don't. Why not? Because I don't have it. I don't have any equipment with it. Take a few minutes. This is my silenced gun. We're going over here. Screw the rest of ya. Oh, I gotta talk to him before he'll start the mission.
Ice, get to the roof. The rest of you, follow me.
So who's Ice? I don't know who Ice is. I don't know where he's going to get to the roof. Unless they mean over here somewhere. Ah, they do mean over here somewhere.
Get in position.
Hey, man. And it minimized again. I wish it would stop doing that. And it's still doing that. Great. Thanks. Will you stop doing that? So yeah, here they come. Let them get to the middle of the area.
Let's wait until they get to the center of the yard. Great shot, Major.
Of course, because of all these trees, I can't see crap. Yep, that hurt.
Let's check them out. Ice cover us.
Yeah, let ice cover you. I'm sneaking in here with a grenade. They never even moved. Why, hello there, Anubis. Your name I can actually pronounce, so I will. Ha!
It's an ambush. Take cover.
So this section is clear.
For revealing the cunning plans of your enemies to us. May your light shine down on the souls of the brave soldiers who gave their lives in service to your will. Onward, warriors of the monolith.
Have your grenade, guys.
They are the eternal union with the monolith. To those who burn the holy power of the monolith.
Have your grenade, bro. Yes, unfortunately it is vanilla, mainly because every time I mod it, it crashes on me and does it a lot. I'm not dying from a single gunshot. They're having to kill me a lot to kill me. The only thing that's killing me mostly is me not being able to stay on my main screen. Because every time I click, my mouse has wandered and I end up tabbing out of the screen. Where are you, dude? I can hear you running. Reload. Lean. Where'd he go? Dang it. He moved. I can still hear him moving around though. Okay, there he is. Yeah, that's exactly what's going on. And it is so annoying. Whoa, who's shooting at me now? Used to be alive. Okay. Well, these guys are dead. I could really, really use some night vision. Yeah.
не уйдешь.
Yeah, unfortunately I can't sit, I can't move to clone display because then I can't monitor chat and I can't monitor my broadcast, which when you're streaming are kind of important. Let's just go up and make sure it's clear. Oh hey, there's a guy up here. Fortunately, he's dead. Okay, so we found the guy with the really good gun. Now we're gonna see if we can't kill him. Gun. Did I get him? I must have. Okay, so now we have to go over and get on that roof. Okay. Well, that's because I'm wearing the heaviest armor I could find. Give me a second, I'll show you what it is. See? That impact. It's almost 50%. Turn out my light. There he is. Yeah, it is. I got it from the military, because, you know, military. Nope. I already unloaded that one. This guy had like four guns, man. Okay, so. Detached scope, unload. What are you? You're an avalanche. You use this kind of ammo. Does any other gun use that kind of ammo? No. Unload that one. Pitch that. I actually want to give that one a try. So, wow. That is insane. Okay, so I blew up a bunch of guys over here someplace. Or was it back that way a bit? I blew up a bunch of guys earlier. Or was it a floor down? I don't know. No, it was in there. Yeah, he actually came into channel a couple days ago and was like, how can you carry that much stuff? I'm like, because they can't figure out what to put down? Okay. So we totally killed him. Unload that one, because that one is better. Ammo, grenade. Okay, so this is the weapon I was supposed to get. Holy crap! Put that one back. 160 yet? No, so we'll eat some bread. Apparently this gun is totally busted. But he's not the guy I killed. I killed the guy way up there. That is a unidentified weapon. An unknown weapon, the fire mechanism, which has not been established. The weapon appears faulty. Squeezing the trigger doesn't do anything. The weapon is jammed. So, we're going to take the stairs up over here, because I'm pretty sure I killed a guy using a laser weapon on top of this building. Nope. Can't get up there. So I'm guessing he fell? Question mark? Okay. So back down we go. Yeah, it does look like a coil gun. A very nice coil gun, which is I am going to try to keep. Maybe it was down here that I threw the grenade in and killed the three guys. It was down here that I threw the grenade in and killed the three guys. Yeah, these three guys were just kind of sitting here. And so I totally murdered them. I can't move. Why can't I move? Oh, yeah. Unload that. Drop it. Fine, drop the grenades. There. Now we can move again. Oh, I fully intend to try to get this weapon working and keep it, if at all possible. Although it only has 10 rounds of ammo, so that might not end properly. What? I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 guns. Here. Oh, sorry, 8. There. Now I only have 7 guns. Okay? Better? How far do I have to go to get back? Okay, just over there.
Come on, Major. Put your gun away, for God's sake. Everyone's jumping up as it is.
Are you sure? I am from the middle of nowhere. We'll put it that way. I've lived in 10 different states, been to 43 of them. I've lived in Canada for a while. So yeah, I'm just from everywhere. The squadron is dead. Led us into a trap by sacrificing their own people. It was damaged, so we can't determine whether it was used to shoot down the helicopters. You should have... Yep. I will. Another stalker made it here. Have a chat with him if you feel like it.
I've received a message from the recon unit.
A bit, yeah. Pan American would be a good way to describe it.
What the hell is that? Wait! Drone dead! Help! Someone help me! Get that thing away from me! No!
Recon unit, come in.
Drone,
what is going on out there?
The channel, if you're still here.
We need to find the recon unit. Major, find out what happened.
Okay.
What the hell? You be careful out there, okay? And Major, keep me posted.
Okay, I'll post you next Thursday. But first I need to drop off some of these guns. And maybe take a nap. Hey, look. Long time no see. They said you made it through the tunnels. You won't believe it. I managed to get out of the contract and still get the permit. Sweet! So he'll take me back and forth for free. Repair and modifications. It's not clear how the weapon works, so I can't repair it. Okay, fine. Repair this one. And this one, because you're going to do it all for free. Just repair all the things. See you next time, because I don't need anything else. Okay, so... There. Detached scope. Can I put a scope on it? No. Okay, don't have ammo for this one, so we'll put it over there. Both my weapons are silenced, though, so we should be good for that. And yeah, it's probably the scientists who will be able to figure out the gun. And for 1,000, I can get Pilot to take me there. Sure. So now I can go to Zaton. To detach a silencer scope or underbarrel grenade launcher from your weapon, right-click it.
Put that gun away.
Ah, so this is... Okay. Yeah. Been here, done this.
Hey, bro.
Hello. What brings you to our humble vessel?
What brings me here? I'm looking for a guy to fix my gun. So I came to talk
I'll
to this
be-
bro. Have you ever seen this before?
What? 62? That's impossible.
It's impossible! Okay. Apparently he passed out. So that's... either it's an awesome weapon...
It's over there. Help yourself to a drink.
Okay. So clearly he had no idea what it was. Or he did.
I'm telling you, it's not enough juice. Not enough.
Hey, bro, you awake yet? You had a seizure. You're still having a seizure. Are you gonna be okay, or do I need to, like, go get help or something?
What? Let me sleep.
Yo, come on. Fine. I'm gonna talk to this guy. Let's trade. You can have some grenades, because I don't need them.
What are you? A statue? If you got something, spill the beans. If not, take a hike.
Give me all that. I need more ammo. Are you conscious yet?
It's over there. Help yourself to a drink.
Cancel, I don't need to sleep. Will you wake up? He knows about the weapon. You need to talk to him when he wakes up.
Hey. Come on, leave me alone.
No. A lot of them speak both Russian and English.
What's up?
I actually get that, which is kind of weird. Like, occasionally they'll just start talking Russian, and I'm like, I don't understand you, bro.
Goodbye.
Should have brought my other guns, man.
It's over there. Help yourself to a drink.
Alright, fine. I'm gonna go back and get my other guns and sell them. Where's Pilot? I'm taking your drink. There's Pilot.
Hey, stuck.
How much to get me on the station? Come on, let's go. We go to Yanov. And once we get to Yanov... Now we go from Yanov to Parapet, and once we're in Parapet, we pick up our guns again and take them back and sell them. Yeah. I'm hungry, apparently. Eat!
Howdy ho.
What do I have here? That's a good question. I have a bunch of junk and some food. Let's take the food.
Sup?
Sup? Well, we got to the end of pass. Okay, so now let's get this modified. Drop 5 pounds on that thing. Add more negation. Built-in field doctor. Built-in energy recovery. Man, this thing can get, like, evil good. Okay, I've got that fully upgraded. Increase the mag size up to a 5x optical scope. Oh, I'm out of money. See you next time. That could be a problem. I don't have any money.
See you around.
Well, we can go get our gun, other guns.
I'm listening.
Hey, Stalker. How are you?
$5,000? I don't think I have enough cash for that. Jeez. No, see Gary for that. Gary wants $5,000.
Hey, bro.
I got $5,000. Means I don't have to go kill some people and steal
Hello?
Some guns. Well, I don't use this stuff. But that's not nearly $5,000. That'll get me up to 1,000. Alright. Well.
See you.
Let's go outside. Let's save first. Because that would have been bad. Okay. Find people, kill people, get stuff.
Slow down, chief. Put that shooter away first.
All right. Oh, yeah, 5x zoom. Okay, we've got a gunfight someplace. It's over there. Quickly, quickly! Get over there and hope like everybody dies. Nope. He died. He died. So now we take all your stuff. Okay, and your stuff. Sorry, I got nothing, bro.
Никому не отвалиться!
Воу!
Чуваки, спокойно!
Вот и
все! Вы еще
победим! Погоди!
Окей.
Рано расслабляться! Ждем!
That weapon's kind of useless until I repair it. All of those weapons are useless, so... Yeah, such scopage. Any more dead guys? Anybody?
Помогите!
Oh, eh. What you give me for it? Because, otherwise, I'm just gonna take all your stuff. Hey man, I didn't do nothing. He was dead. Why did he need a med kit? He had one on him. I did not need a med kit. He had one. Unload, drop, because that one's basically useless.
Don't play the hero. Keep that shooter holstered.
Так, сейчас поглядим.
Okay, we're gonna eat twice. Okay, we're gonna eat one more time. There we go. They're all dead. We're gonna talk to this guy and see if he'll buy stuff. Hey, man.
What's up, bro?
You wanna buy some stuff? Like this gun? Which I totally found on your friend? Oh, you don't have enough money? That sucks. Okay, well, let's sell you this ammo. Because I don't need any of it. Because, like, you know, ammo and some alcohol. Thanks.
I'm listening, man.
That was, like... That was funny. Okay, there are more dead people. There's one over here. There he is. Okay, he's empty. Okay, I got everybody then. So now we got a bunch of extra guns. Shotgun's useless. Pistol's useless. Really, that's useless, as well as that, because I'd have to repair them before they'd be useful. I need, like, pristine guns, you know? Okay. They're not gonna have anything. Am I overweight still? Kind of. Somebody can see me. I don't see anybody over there at the moment, so let's go. Alright, well, somebody's having a shooting fest. And by the sounds of it, against a bunch of rats. Unfortunate. That means that I probably won't get any loot. Would you guys kindly die to whatever it is you're fighting against so I can loot your bodies? Oh, hey. He did. Unload, pitch it back, because it didn't have anything in it. Whoa! Okay, so, you guys saw it attack me, all I saw was straight into black screen. So yeah. That was rather intense, mostly because I saw it and went straight black screen. That's a couple rounds closer to being able to get out of here again. 5K. Good lord. So much money that I don't have. Can I spend it all fixing my guns? Yeah, I could, but where's the fun in that? Okay, so there's that thing that's whirling back and forth, right? But is there an artifact here at all? No, just the anomaly that rolls back and forth through the train. You're over there. What are you hiding in the bush?
Well, hello.
Hello. Will you trade? buy my grenades? Oh. All right, so. Now that we've done that, now I'll just take your stuff. Some of this stuff I can actually sell. Like, not this, or this, really. Or this. Or that. Or that. But I can sell this one. Not, I'm in the zone. How can any place get much worse than here? I mean, really? I mean, just because I murder a guy after I sell him all my stuff so I get all his credits. He was a bandit. He was evil. Right? I mean, it's not like he was some innocent stalker or anything. His label was quite clearly bandit. So, we're probably just going to be able to make it back to the railway station here before our time's up. Because it's almost 10:30. Hopefully they will release the... I know, right? Hopefully they'll release the 0.9 update for Star Citizen tonight, and then tomorrow I'll be streaming that, if they do. If not, it'll probably be more Stalker, because I like shooting people, which is one of the reasons I play this game. I mean, it wasn't for the fact that these guys sell me stuff, I'd probably just go on a shooting spree and kill all the guys in here and take their stuff. But they'd probably frown on me coming in here after that.
Hello!
Hey man, buy some of this crap. So I don't need any of that. I don't need those. Don't need that. Don't need any of that. Don't need those. Don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need 16 of those. Hey look, I have enough money now. What's wrong with a total depopulation run? I'd be the richest dude out here.
Pop
also probably be the best equipped.
It can be fun around here.
Alright, well,
howdy ho.
Skadavosk, I believe, is where we were. I have enough money to get there and back. But I need to go back to talk to the guy to get the gun inspected, and we've got 3 minutes still, so we might as well try it. The AC-96 is a unique two-round burst firing mode. In this mode, both bullets in a burst will hit the same spot. Interesting. Even with kick? Unless he's got double barrel.
Hey, stalkers.
Okay, so it's been time. He looks to be fine. Let's talk to him. Ah, it's you. We had a hell of a time. I had a dream where you brought me something from the past. Good drinking, I haven't. Oh, man. I guess it wasn't a dream after all. This gun is a Gauss rifle, or Item 62, as it used to be called officially. Back then, I used to do contract work for the Jupiter plant. I designed weapons. Too bad they shut down the project. Who knows? I wouldn't stick a screwdriver in the battery. Would you give me the key card? Yeah, well, I guess so. Try not to lose it. He still can't repair it. Hey, look, we got a key card. Old magnetic key card. Let's go talk to Pilot. We should have enough to get back. And to Perpet. So he'll take me back and then through for 2K less than it would have cost to get back and then go with Gary. Alright. So now it's 10:30. I will do my official sign off. We will save and exit when we get to here. So again, thank you guys for joining me today. Hopefully you have enjoyed my deaths and my killings and the insanity that I bring to the zone. We're gonna eat a sausage real quick. But have a great day, everybody, and see you tomorrow.